This could be it. Yes! They're on their way to win a hangout with Steph Horton. With thousands of prizes to be won, see worldy.cabrifc.com for more details. T's and C's apply. At Cotswold Outdoor, the outdoors is everything. That's why when it comes to your outdoor kit, we want to help you make the right choice so that you can explore more sustainably. Our in-store experts draw on their own years of experience in the outdoors to help you find quality kit that's built to last. Plus, we offer repair and recycling services to keep your kit performing and out of landfill. Visit a Cotswold Outdoor store today and make the right choice with our experts.
This is Heart with the latest travel news. Next.
Yes, I'm looking for help with spending less on my mobile bills.
Ugh, please hold. Hey, you seen a game last night, mate? Oh, mad one.
Hello? I can still hear you.
Network drivers, you crackers, we're here to help. At Tesco Mobile, we'll help you spend less with club card points on every bill. This is Supermarket Mobile. Tesco Mobile, every little helps. Club card holders only. One club card point for every £1 spent on your Tesco Mobile bill. Tesco club card scheme terms and conditions apply.
With Global Player. Download now and take heart with you while you start your day.
With the latest is Alice.
Thanks, Jamie. Well, in Hertfordshire, the M25 has just reopened clockwise between junction 23 for South Mimms and 25 for the A10, but there are still long delays. In Cambridgeshire, delays on the M11 southbound between junction 13 for Cambridge and 11 for the A10 after an accident. And in West Yorkshire, there's been an accident on the M62 eastbound. It's very slow to junction 29. Heart Travel, I'm Alice Young.
Breakfast with Jamie Theakston and Amanda Holden.
For
Globals, make some noise.
Think about it. There must be a higher love. Down in the heart or hidden in the stars above. Without it, life is a wasted time. Look inside your heart and I look inside mine. Things look so bad everywhere. In this whole world, what is fair? We walk the line and try to see. Falling behind to what could be. Oh, oh, bring me a higher love. Bring me a higher love. Oh. Where's that higher love? I keep thinking of that, that, great higher love, love, that, that, great higher love, oh, that, that, great higher love, love, that, that, great higher love, that, that, great higher love, that, 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 great higher love, that, that, great higher love, love, that, that, great higher love.
The world is turning, and we're just hanging on. Facing our fear and standing out there alone. I earn it, yeah, and it's real to me. There must be someone who's feeling for me. Things look so bad everywhere. In this whole world, what is fair? We walk the line and try to see. Falling behind, and what could be? Oh, bring me a higher love. I'm on a bring me a higher love. Oh, oh, bring me a higher love. My love is that higher love. I keep thinking of
bring me a higher love.
12 minutes before 8 o'clock.
The Heart Showbiz Hub with Ashley Roberts.
So Justin Bieber, he's been having some health issues, right? Unfortunately, he's had to cancel his Justice World Tour.
Again.
He postponed it last time because he had that face paralysis,
yeah,
remember?
Yeah, Ramsey Hunt syndrome,
yes.
Was that it?
Exactly. And, you know, rested and then came back and started it again. And now he's taken
it's
a...
poorly again. Oh.
It's poorly again. He needs to take care of his health. And that, I mean, of course, that needs to come first. Hopefully he's okay. But it's unfortunate, too, for all those fans that were excited to see him. Singer Charlotte Church is opening up her own wellness center. This is going to be in Wales. And it sounds very interesting. It's going to be helping your mental health, reduce the risk of heart disease and diabetes is the whole goal. She's going to have a womb room, which I've never heard of before.
A womb room.
Yes, that's hard to say.
Yeah,
not
easy.
I've done a lot of wellness stuff in my life. I actually don't know what that is. Some room, I guess, you feel quite safe in.
Yeah, presumably.
And then she's going to have showers in shape of lady bits as well.
Oh my God.
I don't know what kind of wellness center it is, but
I can't even imagine.
Rooms start at like £150, so if you're interested, it's going to be in Wales.
Okay.
Now, we've been chatting about some of the celebs that are going to be going into I'm a Celeb this season, right? Very excited. And we're not that far away. It starts off in November. We know Boy George is going to be up in there.
Good booking, that.
Olivia Atwood from Love Island. And now apparently comedian Sean Walsh, who had that little incident with the pro dancer
on
Strictly.
When you did Strictly?
It was my season. I remember it very well.
So, I mean, remind us what happened.
So, Katya and Neil, you know, were married. And
yeah,
Sean
they were
was
pro dancers.
They're pro professional dancers on Strictly. And then Sean was in a relationship for about 5 years with his ex, Rebecca. And unfortunately, Sean and Katya were caught having a bit of a smooch.
It's kind of Strictly, right?
Hanging out. So this will be interesting, though, because, you know, we haven't really heard much from Sean since then. And that was 4 years ago since I did Strictly, and he was on my season. So maybe we'll hear sort of his side of the story.
Maybe he might find love again on this show.
Oh, wow. Gosh, can you imagine? That's...